PowerDirector 16, how do we even know how to upgrade or if it's time to upgrade? In most PowerDirector 16s, you normally just click the bell. And then that will end up telling you if there's currently any updates. You can also see what you're running by clicking this logo in the top left. We'll tell you what version you're running right here. I'm currently running version 16.0.2.5.2.4, which means PowerDirector 16, and the version I'm running is 25.24. This will tell you which one we're running. Once we know what version we're running, we can now head over to the cyberlink.com website, and I'll have the link in the bottom and also in the text box, to check if there's any new upgrades that have come out. And as I scroll down here, you'll actually see where it says there was a release here on February 12th. And it actually states the build number here, which is 2524, which is currently what I'm running. But just don't run over here and click this. Make sure you read all the information to find out what you're doing before you actually upgrade. But if you click on release notes, this will tell you exactly what's going on, and it says here you shouldn't run this upgrade if you bought it from Steam. But if you haven't, then probably because Steam's going to do the upgrade automatically. But if you haven't, then this tells you everything that it's actually fixed or upgraded, or there was problems that they have basically adjusted within the program. So you may need to upgrade. You're going to have to click your logo, then head on over here and verify and check. And you might just end up removing some problems you didn't even know you had. Give me a thumbs up, guys. Hit me any questions you got in the comments, and I'll catch you guys on the next one.